This time, I'd like to tell you that a fellow was best man at my wedding. God rest his soul. He's still alive. Yep. And I just would like to say that he had a boy 5 years old. And he used to say, "Hey, Pop, where are you going tonight?" He says, "I'm going down to hear Les Paul and Mary Ford." And so he says, "Can I bring my son down?" And he did. He brought the son down. And the guy says, "Gee, Dad, I'd like to be like him someday. And I'd like to introduce him to you now. Steve Miller."
Good evening.
She'll get them that's not, she'll lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child who's got his own. Strong get more, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets, well, they don't ever make the grade. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child who's got his own. Friends, they're always hanging round your door. But when the money's gone and the spending ends, they don't come around much anymore. Rich relations give crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but you better not take too much. No, Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child who's got his own. She'll get them that's not, she'll lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child who's got his own. Thank you.
Thank you. I love you, Les.
And that was this 5-year-old kid that I met in Milwaukee, Wisconsin.